And Merry Christmas to everybody. This time I want to show you a mini album I made using Laura Denison's Stack the Deck binding system. And in this album I used my paper stack from Die Cuts with a View. These pages I've created almost not myself. The ideas came from Laura Denison, so every credit goes to her. Here I use two envelopes to make a bucket, and here's a tag inside. You can put photo or journaling or both. You can write to the other side because it's white. And then is space for a big photo or two small photos. And here too is a bigger place for the photos. And here. And then again two envelopes with a tag inside. Then behind this bigger page is two pockets where is a cardstock tags, and I thought that this would be a great place for journaling because it's a bit tight place, so if you put a photo in it might not get inside. I had some difficulties with this one, so it's the place for journaling. But this is the page style in this album. An embellishment, about embellishments, that is that I use mostly these all kinds of flowers. Some are from Tim Holtz alterations and many other brands I used. And when I set the photos inside, then I'm adding more embellishment because then I know what kind of photos there will be, and so that the embellishments match. But this paper is so thick, it's almost like a cardstock. So this is an album, and actually I have already photos inside, so it's quite thick. This is almost 2 inches, and there is 6 pages, if I'm correct. Yeah, 6 pages. So this is one page, and here's another, and then there's another. Very simple, and this Laura's Stack the Deck binding, it's so easy and it's great fun to work with. So have a great day, and also have a great new year. See you soon. Bye.
There's no way.